Did you know that Tim Roth was originally supposed to play Professor Snape, but due to being previously approved to star in Planet of the Apes, he had to drop out? That's why J.K. Rowling personally chose Alan Rickman for the role.